series going on.
Everyone.
Yeah. Everybody. Welcome to another video. Today, ladies and gentlemen, I'm outside. I am outside with Louis. We're outside, Louis. Yeah. And today, I am actually doing another video like the one I did a couple of videos ago. We're outside. Paul's right there. I've got you on my selfie stick because I thought, why not? I haven't really done a proper video with this selfie stick yet, so it'd be good to test it out. But we've also got a few other things which might help us. It might not. Got Ella over there. I don't even know if you can see her, but she's literally just staring at us, all right, like we're some bloody creeps or something. But we've got some new stuff, all right? So I decided to see if this would work. So this is a little clamp. So hopefully this time it will stay on when I do the surfing thing. I'm not actually surfing, it's just, you fall off of it, all right? Don't judge.
because last time we just put the camera on it and there was like a little sticky
thing. Yeah, so I did put a sticky thing on it and it my camera flew off. So I'm trying this, so hopefully it will work. But I've also got this lovely thing. So that means obviously when we do get in the water, me and Louis, we don't have to put the selfie stick in it and we won't rust the metal on it. We've got this plastic thing.
That's what we got last time.
That's what we did last time, yeah. So, without more further ado, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna take the cover off the pole and then we're gonna stick the ladders in there and then we're gonna do some sick shots, aren't we, Louis? Hell yeah, let's do it.
Take your pain. When you get weak, I'll make you strong again. When all is lost, I will comfort you.
All right, guys, time to get into this freezing cold pool. Oh, actually, it's not that bad, Lose. It's not that bad. No, it's not. It's actually all right. It's actually all right.
Ella said it was cold.
Ella said it was cold. It's not Ella. It's not even cold in here, what are you on about? It's actually really nice, it's actually like quite refreshing. So, Louis, what should we do first? Should we try and do the thing on the board? Like, because I tried to do it last time, but it didn't actually work. So should we try it this time? I think we should. Yeah? 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 Let's do it, baby. Let's do it. Alright, guys. God, that was a bit of a splash. Right, I've got you on the peg thing. I don't know what to call it, the clamp. Let's call it a clamp. So I've clamped you onto the board. So I'm gonna try and do this second attempt with the clamp. Are you ready, Louis?
Yay!
Oh yeah, let's do it. Alright, so Louis is going to go get the donuts for us. Go on, Louis. We're going to do some shots with jumping off the steps into the donuts. Like the big rubber ring thing. So we'll give it a go. If it doesn't go to plan, oh well. But we'll give it a go anyway. Let's do it. Yeah, boy. Alright, guys. Got the donuts. Look at that. They're actually donuts. They're actually like, got icing on it and stuff. It's sick. Right, there it comes. Hey! So, Louis, do you want to go first or should I?
What, like, making waves?
No, like jumping in the donuts.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Yeah? You, well, who's going first, me or you? You?
Alright,
let's get it set up. Alright guys, so different day today. Got the ladies here. Wave guys, wave. So basically today is another day, a new day from the last clip that you just saw of us jumping in the pool. So today we was gonna go to the beach, alright? But it's a little bit cold for that. Mum's out fixing the tire of her car. So instead of going to the beach today, I think we're going to do that tomorrow. But today, me, Ruby and Ella, what?
Ruby's looking at an ant and going, it looks like a clicker.
A clicker, what, from The Last of Us? So yeah, today, we, us three, are going to go on a little picnic. So what we're going to do is we're going to have to wait for Mum to get home so we can get a picnic blanket. Because we're going to do it properly today. So we're going to wait for Mum to get back. We're going to grab the blanket. We're going to get some stuff from the shop so we can eat some stuff, because there's no point of having a picnic if you're not eating anything, right? So we're going to do that and head to the place that we're going, and then see you there. Let's do it. Guys, we made it. Gonna get our picnic out. All right, in the end we didn't bother with the goddamn blanket because we were just taking forever and it was just getting on my nerves, so I was like, right, let's go. And then we were gonna go back and get one because my mom then turned up as we left, but in the end we don't have a blanket, so there you go. All right, we've got a lovely cot bag looking fresh. How are you, my gorgeous girl? Yeah, it's quite hot. Even though there is no sun at the moment, it is quite hot. There's a guy over there with a kite. Brilliant. I'll get some sick shots. I might just go over there and go, excuse me, mate. Get some cool shots of your kite in slow motion. He'll be like, yeah, mate. So yeah, we're going to eat now, and then we're going to explore some more of the park. Look how cool that shot is, guys. Look at that. Ooh. So we've got a lake or a pond or whatever you want to call it down at the bottom there. So we'll have to have a look at that. Look at that, guys. Sick. Sick skills. All right, we're going to eat. Hungry. See you after we eat, guys.
Can we try one of these, please?
You want to try one of my balls?
Yes, please.
Yes, please. Okay, there you go. What does it taste like? Chicken?
It tastes like a fish bowl.
Fish bowl? Okay, it's chicken. It's chicken. Yeah, of course you can. This is what we got, guys. Quickly before I go, I got this. Look at that, brilliant. I also got this as well. I'm not going to eat that, obviously, but I got my lovely drink and obviously my balls. But everyone's eating my balls, so yeah. And we got some fruit pastels to munch on after we've eaten. Oh, thanks.
Your bowl. Just give you one.
Yeah, let me eat
my
bowl. Yeah, let me have my bowl. Are you feeling it?
No. My bowl.
ow. not bad. All right. See you in a bit, guys.
That's spicy.
What's spicy? My bowls are spicy. And there you have it, guys. There you have it. All gone in our tum-tums.
No.
No? Oh, yes. Ruby and Ella still need their crisps. Ella, baby, did you get? Oh no, you did get some as well. Ella's got the same, but for some reason she's having a bigger crisp first. Which, fair enough. Okay. Well, Ella loves her onion rings, so. What's that for me? They're gross. I'll try one.
Prawn cocktail.
Not bad. I'm loving it.
Fruit,
you want a fruit pastel? Of course you do.
I can't find it.
My watch keeps saying, do I want to finish my workout? You know what? Yes, I do. End workout. Is it working? Yay. There we go. Cool. You done that. Everybody enjoyed their lunch or picnic. Wasn't a huge picnic, but was it bad? Onion ring? Yes, please. Are you going to feed me again? Or? Nice. So I think what we're going to do now, guys, is finish off eating. Probably have our fruit pastels.
Ew.
Oh no, Ruby's got them. Can I have one? Oh, God, this is me.
It's like sugar powder.
Can I have some of that? Let's have a... That one. I like these ones. I'm literally almost missed my mouth.
They still taste the same, though.
Nice. So we're gonna eat, fill our bellies up even more, and then we're gonna explore a bit, because I haven't been here in about 2 years, I'm not gonna lie, maybe a little bit less than that, but I haven't been here for ages, so I'm gonna kind of explore a bit, see what's new, and obviously I'll take you guys with, but we'll see. I really want to go over to the pond though, because I think that, what is that noise? I've no idea, but if there's duckies there, got a good old duckies, we'll record some duckies, alright guys? So, see you.
Ew.
When?
Spelt it.
I know it kind of went up everywhere. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Alright guys, anyway, I'll see ya.
In a bit.
Peace out. Alright guys, so we're finished eating. And look, we found some friends. Where's the friends? Where's the friends? Yeah, no, they don't really like us. Should I get close to one? Should I get the closest one? Hello? No? He didn't like that. Look, they're like, no, I don't like you. Look at that. Well, they don't like us. Look, there's a little one over here. Look. There's another one around here. Yeah, it's a duck. You got a couple of out there as well. Yeah. They don't like us. They really don't like us, guys.
That's a girl.
Is it?
Yeah.
How do you know? Oh, okay, well, maybe. Look, they've gone. I want to try and get some cinematic shots of this place, guys. So let's do it.
Shall we do some cinematic place things at this place?
Let's do it. 3, 2, 1. And there you have it, guys. That was today. Got the ladies here with me. Okay. How was today?
Can you stop going so close?
It's not close. This is close.
And let's put the selfie right in your face. Don't do it.
What about Ruby?
No, it was very fun and hot.
Very fun but hot. And Ruby, what do you think?
I'm building a Blacksburg house.
Anyway, guys, so I feel like it is a good time to leave the video here. As I said earlier, I was we're going to the beach tomorrow, but I feel like I should leave that for another video. Still gonna record tomorrow, but it will just be a separate video to this one. So without more further ado, hope you liked today's video. It's pretty cool having the first half one day. Having the first half one day and this second half today. So never really done one of those on my channel before. So pretty sick. But yes, guys, I'm going to leave the video here. So
Jake.
Please. What?
Jake. Jeep. Please subscribe if you're new to my channel. If you're not new to my channel and you haven't yet subscribed, please do that. Peace. See you guys all later, dude.
Subscribe,
yeah.
Subscribe, unlike. No, don't like. Unsubscribe. Don't like. Dislike.
She just hates me so much. Bye, guys.
And don't subscribe.
Don't subscribe.